You must be Mrs. Allen.
Yeah.
Mr. Allen has taken care of everything.
If you don't mind me asking, how long have you been married?
21 years.
Your husband must be a very lucky man.
Everett? Everett, is that you?
No one leaves this room. Not you, not her. Your family's in danger. Enjoy my wife.
Well, if she leaves, or if the police are called, or it is not you two walking out this hotel.
Now let's see you lie.
You do realize you're having an affair and your husband is police surveillance?
Everett, what's going on?
Remember, you were both married. Now only one of you will be checking out in the morning and go home to see what's left of your family.